What are solar collectors? Are these different from solar electric panels?
Oh, yes. A solar collector is a device that transforms the radiative energy from the sun into heat in a useful temperature. While a solar PV panel is converting the same radiation, but then into electricity. There is a big difference between the technologies, which means that if you want to transform heat, then you have a very high efficiency. 70-75% of the energy in the radiation can be converted into useful heat, while you have fundamental limitations when it comes to production of electricity. So there, the efficiency of PV panels is really more than 20%. We need both. We need both electricity and we need heat. For the heat demand, which is actually the major demand you have of energy, then a solar collector is much more efficient and much more appropriate. But for the electricity, then you have to use the PV. They can be installed in buildings as an integrated part of the facade or the roof, and then substitute other facades or roof cladding. So it's a very simple way to do it, and you can actually get aesthetically quite good integration of these kind of systems, as you can see on the building that you have behind me here. This can be done also for PV panels, although that is a bit more complicated and costs a bit more. But if you need, and you need mostly both heat and electricity, so why not use both in combination?